Austin Matthews and Connor McDavid. As Guy Boucher looks on it. Difficult coaching task right off the draw here. Di Giuseppe's going to go with Ottawa's Matt Pumple. Not sure what history these two would have.
Lord, it always scares me when guys are punching helmets, and now all of a sudden Pumple's lost it.
But the college player Di Giuseppe against the former junior player Matt Pumple, but right off the hop those two went, and off they'll go, five each for fighting.
Here's how it starts, both having a chat. You could see Pumple back off, so they knew that they were going to go. Drop the gloves, and fighting's obviously trending down in the National Hockey League. Guys still use it as a motivator to get into the game. Maybe Ottawa has a slow start, and Matt Pumple maybe looking to charge up his teammates or get himself involved in the game. And
it's his second career fight, and he's fighting to stay in the lineup, let's be honest.
Yeah.
If Clark MacArthur is on the verge of coming back, someone's going to have to come out of the lineup. Pumple's been in and out most of the season.